The Democrats and the media are now portraying anger from men and women over how Kavanaugh is being poorly treated. They're calling it male fury. Okay, that's, you see that phrase now, male fury. So what is happening is they are turning the Democratic Party into the woman party, and the Republican Party has this opportunity of becoming the woman and man party. And I think that's where they got to go. They got to say, hey, we're a party for both sexes. We're not just here for the women.
That's
which
your
I think
kind of party.
That's my kind of party. You know it, my friend. And also, to your point, Trump is giving voice to people who aren't present in a lot of this coverage. You know, the fact that they're watching the politics of personal destruction makes them very uncomfortable. The people that are worried about their sons, those are everyday Americans, so
and
they
that's
see that.
Real.
It is real.
People
it's
worried
real.
About their sons, and it's not a joke.
It's not a joke. There's a lot of mama bears out there that are going, yep. Not without a fight. And also, there is, you know, I'll just stop there, but accusations can go both ways, and it's amazing how now the left are the Puritans.
Yeah, imagine the Republicans, gee, the party of men, imagine that.
No, women and men.
Oh,
Vaughn,
no,
that's
no,
what I said.
No, yeah,
that's
we're going to ask women. You ask those suburban
he
women.
Won the,
he
won, what were the percentages on
right.
Ask married women.